Welcome to this episode of Midnight Snacks. My name is Ryan.
I'm Toles.
We're the Knights of the Brew Table. Ooh. Today in this episode of Midnight Snacks, we're trying Captain Crunch's Halloween Crunch. This is the first minute for Midnight Snacks. I don't think we have yet to review a cereal, but I thought this was pretty cool. It says it turns the milk green, and I'm interested in that. We're going to see what that's all about.
10 out of 10, too spooky for me. That's going to make my poo green, too.
What if it does? Update video coming later.
Glow in the dark poo? Let's have it.
There's a little ghost with green bits. Give it some milk. Oops, spilling everywhere. Should have poured all in there. Fuck it. Oh, that's some green right there.
Look at that look at that green milk right there.
Very green.
Very green. And here's one, like, if you could see that. So, that's what it looks like. If I can get it in the camera.
That doesn't look healthy
right
to
there.
Eat, honestly.
Yeah, it's green. Yeah.
We don't have to check this for razor blades, luckily, because this already cuts the shit out of your mouth.
It does.
So, Captain Crunch. We're doing this for you.
Yeah. Alright, cheers.
Oh, blood.
Tastes exactly like Captain Crunch.
It's like it has like the berry Captain Crunch, actually.
Not even, though. Absolutely no difference.
Yeah, maybe, yeah. It's just been a while since I had Captain
that's
Crunch.
That's horseshit. For them to come out with something that's purely for visual effects, kind of annoying. Anyways, Souls, what do you think? 1 to 5.
I like Captain Crunch, so I'll give it, like, 3.5.
I do, too, but I'm kind of disappointed in the delivery on this thing. I was hoping for a little bit of something. So I'm going to give this a 2 out of 5. I wouldn't buy it. No different, unless you get really excited over green milk. And at that point, you might want to try this one. Or you could mush it off and make, like, fake vomit. That'd probably be a pretty good idea.
Really get it with the green milk coming out of it. It looks all shitty.
It's good. I really enjoy this.
That's the secret. You have to mix a little beer with it, it tastes different.
Thank you for watching this episode of Midnight Snacks. My name is Ryan.
And I'm Souls.
We're the Knights of the Brew Table. You guys have a wonderful day. Ah, yeah, bitches.
Ah. You ate all my
seat. I went right down my fucking shirt into my nipple.